The macula is the part of the retina that distinguishes fine details at the center of the field of vision. As we enlarge to a cross-section, macular degeneration is better seen as the partial breakdown of the insulating layer between the retina and the choroid layer of blood vessels behind the retina.